So I moved to Ghana.
Greatness,
DJ Neptune.
phone ya kitle dimoke o mokele bora deditse uskili makutsi uskili phone ya kitle dimoke o mokele bora deditse uskili makutsi uskili skanju the one I want you to do do when you got jungle do do nale mabantu for slow look at my ramko tashonila kasta sera ikuswa outela le toga ituwa isilala la fuga
ngoto bafe no magetse koma lobe body on che 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 ataro no ma ide pepe de ma do ido ma do kasingo be
here in Ghana. So I'll be here for the next 2 years or so. I'll be a graduate student in international relations. So that's exciting, finally studying something that I actually care for. But it feels so good to be back in Ghana. Like, the energy I've been experiencing already, the people are so friendly. I just love the human connection that I feel here. Like I always say, Ghana was the country that literally changed my life, changed the career path I wanted to go down, changed everything. My major once I got back, the way that I looked at the world, realizing like that my college experience, it wasn't really me, but just my environment. So being back in Ghana just feels like a full circle, bittersweet moment. Well, not bitter, more sweet than anything. But it's just a full circle moment, and I'm really happy that I got the opportunity to come here. So yeah, I look forward to hopefully vlogging my experience. Keep your expectations low, because you know, who knows what I'm gonna do while I'm here. But I'm super excited and can't wait to document this.